tent.
I've swept out a theater to help pay my rent.
I've begged and I've argued for any small chance to perform. Remembering how much I gave up and for what. Some paints and some costumes.
An out of town stop in a storm.
A handful of coins.
A trunk always packed.
My one true possession. So I can leave something to you. Why does an actor continue to dare, or a dancer can run from a fall?
And without nets dangle high in the air,
but it's really the same for us all.
Conservatory of Music's Musical Theater Class of 2010, ladies and gentlemen!